Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. The Gilman Greyhounds have won their first game of the 2012 season. It is a big one. Don Bosco Prep came in the Navy, 46 straight wins. They've won the last couple of national championships, but as they will head back up the Jersey Shore, wherever they're from, they are now 46-1 because the Greyhounds take them out. Three big keys to victory are with me. To my left, Henry Poggi. In the middle, Matt Tilley. Next to him, Micah Kaiser. Start with Micah. Micah. Big, big win for this team. The schedule is a monster. You guys came through tonight. Just talk about the win.
We had a great week of practice this week. Probably our best week we've ever had. You know, we really have been riding our seniors this year. Good senior leadership, and that senior class really drove us today. And you know, I'm a defensive minded player. I've been on some great defenses here at Gilman. This is probably the greatest defensive effort we've ever had. You know, we gave them a little bit on the first drive, but after that, we buckled up. And I really couldn't ask for more out of these boys. We played hard today.
All right, talk about. I thought the game changing point was your interception and Bosco's. Maybe get a field goal to make it a two-score game. Mm-hmm. You get the pick six. Kind of take us through it real quick.
They had done the same play, the rollout pass, and threw that tight end on the previous possession. And this time, you know, I read it. I wasn't going to let him beat me twice on the same play. And, I made the play, and I ran as far as I could. I've never been that tired, but, you know, I wanted to get in that end zone, and thank God I did.
Right. Matt Tilley had the big punt return to put Gilman in good position for the winning score. Matt, just talk about, first off, talk about the defense you guys played, and then secondly, talk about that punt return.
You know, like Micah said, our defensive practice this week was unbelievable. And we always say we play like you practice. And these guys here, we have big senior leadership on defense. It was a great group effort. Obviously, they're a great team. And to hold them to 6 points, I think, is unbelievable.
What were some things you guys saw in film that you thought you guys could take advantage of with Bosco's offense?
A big thing we do is read our keys. And the first thing we talked about was the quarterbacks that are in the game. 13, he's a big quarterback. He's usually the passer. 5 is the runner. And number 2, you know, he's their big receiver. So we read our keys. And, play for itself.
Right. Talk about the punt return. Anything special? Just knew you had to make something happen?
Yeah, I was just going out there looking to make a play, and I saw I had room to return it. And I took it up the sideline, helped our offense drive it in for the score.
Henry, talk about the defensive effort. This was a great effort. I don't think I have to go back and look. I don't think many teams have held Don Bosco to one touchdown in a long time.
Yeah, you know, just a great effort by everyone. You know, you got to give a lot of credit to Don Bosco also. They play really tough. They play really hard. A lot of great players on that team. Luckily tonight was just our night. You know, everyone gave 102%. Couldn't be more happy this team.
Right. Just talk about just getting this win. I know this was a monster schedule you guys have played. I mean, good counsel, Moeller, and today Don Bosco. I mean, the reality was, you know, and Coach was honest. I mean, you guys could be 0-3, but you have to play the best to be the best.
Yeah, you know, we don't play cupcake schedules. You know, some teams do, we don't. We go out there and we make statements. A lot of teams, a lot of people around Baltimore love to doubt us. But, you know, we don't care about anyone else but put people on our team. So, you know, we just went out, we balled out. Couldn't be more happy with this team.
How sweet is this win?
It's great. Great feeling.
All right, Henry Poggi, Matt Tilley, and Micah Kaiser with the pick six as the Gilman Greyhounds knock off Don Bosco Prep, the two-time defending national champions, 13-6 here at the Patriot Classic. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.